everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Boom Trainspots. I'm your host, Boom the Railway Cat, and today we're at Shawford on the Southwestern Main Line, where we'll be seeing services from Southwestern Railway and cross country, and hopefully some freight. The date today is Friday, the 18th of September 2020, and the time is 3:45 in the afternoon. It's a bit of a late one today because I've had a rather busy day. I came from Farnborough, Maine in the hope of catching the Portsmouth Harbour train, which I missed, so I had to change at Basingstoke to get here. But nevertheless, I'm here and I'm loving it. This station is amazing. It's got two useful platforms and a third seemingly useless platform. It starts there and then ends like just down there somewhere, but it does have a ramp, which is pretty cool. The station was recommended to me by Ash behind the camera, so thanks Ash for recommending the station to me. Up the line you'll find London Waterloo and then Basingstoke, and down the line you'll find Southampton Central, Portsmouth Harbour, Bournemouth, Poole and Weymouth. Let's begin. We have a train approaching platform 3.
In the front 5 carriages of the train.
Wow, shortest platform, longest train. That was nice. Oh, there's another train coming.
For the 1552 Southwestern Railway service to London Waterloo, calling at Winchester, Mitchell Dever, Basingstoke, Farnborough, Maine, Woking and London Waterloo. This train has 10 carriages. Some stations have short platforms. If you are travelling to Mitchell Dever, you will need to travel in the front line. Thank you. travel with confidence. Please maintain social distancing with our colleagues and your fellow customers where possible. Customers aged 11 and above must wear a face covering at our stations and on our trains unless they are exempt.
Two freights so far in one day. That's rather great. Thank you very much, Shawford. That is a very nice sign with the tree behind it. That's the word. That's a really nice picture. Poor bin. It seems to have fallen off. How sad. This train was meant to go on platform 3, but it got changed. And talk about some stations have short platforms. This is a four-car platform. That's you've got eight cars off the end.
Sunday the 19th and Sunday the 20th of September.
Like, my goodness.
Twickenham, Woking, Basingstoke, Andover, and
train now approaching platform 1
doesn't stop here. Please stand back from the edge of the platform.
We've got a cross country.
For more information, please visit southwesternrailway.com/engineering. Thank you.
The train now approaching platform 1 doesn't stop here.
great way to conclude a video, so I'm going to wrap this video up now. That was cool to have two trains at once. When a fast train like those come by, it makes the whole station shake because we're very, very high up. Look, just give you one last shot of the ground. That is holding up the platform. There you go. So thank you very much for watching, everybody, and remember to stay alert.
And your fellow customers, where possible. Customers aged 11 and above must wear a face covering at our stations and on our trains unless they are exempt.
Platform 1 for the 1651 Southwestern Railway service to London Waterloo, calling at Winchester, Mitchell Dever, Basingstoke, Farnborough Main, Woking and London Waterloo. This train has 10 carriages. Some stations have short platforms. If you are travelling to Mitchell Dever, you will need to travel in the front 5 carriages of the train.
Psst, boom. Boom.